New paddock on my wrist, yeah. White diamond in them shits, if yeah, yeah. Got go ahead to go get a mink, yeah. New finger rings it like a skate, yeah. You a bad bitch, then we can link. Why hit the shower, you might stay.
Let's get it's your boy Migo Doug, man. Coming to y'all with another reaction video today to your man FTC. Flight team, stand up. Versus your man Bone Collector. But yeah, man, without further ado, let's get into this video. I ain't gonna chit chat, I ain't gonna do all that chatting before the video. Oh, wait, I'm doing a little chat. Let's get into it.
This man, a nice L, you know what I'm saying? I ain't come out here for no reason.
Cause I ain't come over here for nothing.
Man, you know what I'm saying? I hope fight don't get too fucked up. You know what I'm saying? Because this is just inevitable.
How much confidence
he's about to lose, like, regardless. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to get fucked up, too, but he believes he's going to win. That's the problem. You know what I'm saying?
What? You put the gun.
That's my nigga. Don't get it fucked up.
I'm about to say.
But, you know, you're going to lose when you're going, you know, it's inevitable, man.
Respect. You need to come in here with this. You do, buddy. You know you lose. I mean, he's going to the game.
Might be quiet, man. I
Hold up, Flight, bro. You're my guy, bro. But why are you still dribbling like a 5-year-old, man? I done watched so many of your basketball videos, my guy. Are you still dribbling like a 5-year-old? But that's about the fact that that's not even important right now. You still came here confident. I give you your props for that. Are you still FTC? So, you know, I mean, I'm going to give you, you know, I'm not going to complain. I ain't going to dwell on it too much. Again. I get up and fight him, bro. No matter who he plays, those enthusiasm and everything, he's just always into the game. Look, right there.
I saw that.
You know, I saw that. Going up, got to pump up. That was those teams. But you know how you can do it. Whoa.
That was it. Two.
Man, now you're tripping off that. This is fun, bro. Oh, that shot right there. Bro, so you can't shoot. Pull up. Can you? No. So I might be on this thing right now. Okay, flight came out the head. He crossed up. Like, what do you want? That's disrespectful. Oh! No! He survived round one. I'm pretty sure Bone collected one. Attempted to collect an angle once again, so you know. When the man passed round one, that's all that matters, you know what I'm saying? He passed the round one, then he go down. He got fought, but then he got out. Round two, he passed that too. Over there, he has everything back, but he's still on round two, you know. The queen like, come on, right? Okay, twice. Oh my god, he's gonna smack that cat. Okay, man, it's cool. I can see. It's a little hot there, maybe. That was a good defense, though. You know, but we need it. Like a little spot. He's been big. Well, he didn't survive that round. Wow, bruh. Damn, Flight. Damn. Harlem Globetrotters. I think I'm tired of doing something else. Like, go ahead, I'm tired. You're not about to go to the edges, man, but I can really fall again so you get more. You can take a fight. Yeah, I promise when I go, I score anything. I'm going to get this. I'm going to get this point, bro. I ain't gonna lie, if I was there, I'd be tuned in to that month. I'm gonna definitely be recording the footage, bro. You need a flight, you know that move right there, right there? Or Bone Collector, if you can. Get a flight. Like, that's how crucial Bone Collector is. What the? Oh, man. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, I see why you said no now, because he was talking a lot of shit.
He was. Yeah.
Why are you gassing it?
I'm not talking
about shit. We always want minutes, bro. We always trying to get. Hey, that's what you gotta do, though. He gonna get his minute no matter what. No, he watching. No, he don't.
That was some. I just wanna watch the replay.
I just wanna watch the replay.
You scored. You know right. At least you scored. Cash is you trash, bro. You know what I'm saying? What? Nigga, you got crossed over. You run into the wall. You make you fall on the ground. Nigga, if you don't score one more time, get it together, man. He bopped you on your head like four times. Man. Hey. Get it together, man. Really enjoyed this video, hit that notification bell ding for when I drop a video, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gone, I ain't ready too much else to say, is it? You seen a good video, so you know what I'm saying? Yeah.